quarterfinal of the Ford Australian Open.
Mary Pierce, she's just turned 19 only a week and a half ago. Most exciting. There's Gabriela Sabatini, who won the US Open in 1990. Finalists at Wimbledon and they had match points against Graf there.
Sabatini.
A nervous start for the 18-year-old, and Sabatini breaks to love.
Game, please.
First game to Pierce, it's 2-1 Sabatini opening set.
Sabatini leads 2-1. Game and first set, Pierce.
In 41 minutes. It's the first set Sabatini has lost.
6-4.
At the Australian Open this year.
Gabby almost picks off the volley from Mary Pierce.
Game, Pierce.
That's the fourth consecutive game that 17's having to serve breaking.
One game on. Game, Sabatini. Ball change, please.
At long last.
Game, Pierce.
Pierce hold for Sabatini, hold for break in the second set.
Sabatini leads 4-3.
Gabby, there's a great chance here level this match. This set's been going 63 minutes. It's been a long match already at 1:44. just turned 18. First time the quarters in the Grand Slam.
Thank you.
17 on the ropes. Match point for Pierce. Unbearable the tension here. In the kindest way, she's quite eccentric, isn't she?
Sabatini.
And Sabatini stays alive. It's 1-0. Gabby's got the momentum up. There's a break point.
Game, Sabatini.
He gets the early break.
Walter.
Three match points for Sabatini.
Just 1, 4, 6, 7, 6, 6, 5.